What's up, girly? Welcome back to my channel. I'm about to go meet up with my family at a pumpkin patch. So here's the little fall outfit I decided to wear today. You know, a little basic, but cute. We need to get the pumpkin purse. So my family already left and I need to stop and get gas. So I'm probably gonna be like 10 minutes after them, but we need to pack this pumpkin purse. Let's go get my Chanel-y-welly. Oh, I kind of, oh my gosh, you guys are gonna hate me. I'm trying to look cute for pictures though, so I don't think I wanna take the pumpkin purse. I think I just wanna take Chanel-y-welly. Don't hate me. You know I'm a basic whore. I'm a basic bitch. I need to get a different outfit to do this with. Yeah, we're wearing Chanel-y-welly. I need to be cute for some of these pictures. Not that this ain't cute, it's just, it's not the vibe right now, okay? I do want to do, there's, what's it called, lanterns. Remember I was going to go to it last year and it started raining? I want to go to it again. So, yeah, I got a pimple, so we got on a pimple patch. Hopefully it's not too noticeable. I just didn't want to put makeup on it, but yeah, I'm wearing Chanel-y-welly. Sorry for being a basic hoe, but I really do need to get going. It's early and they've already left. I need to stop and get some gas, so let's get into it. I didn't even make my bed this morning. We made it. We're here. I'm doing a lot of like little just music over clips because I'm spending time with my family. They don't like being recorded, but yeah, we made it. You want to get my video?
We also have the Huber Winery and the Starlight Distillery located here on the farm.
We're on the way.
And we have a old dairy barn which has been renovated and converted over into what we call the Starlight Cafe. Here is another beach person.
This wind has really messed up my hair. Did you almost fall? Here with mom. I think I picked out a pumpkin. This little one. Are you getting a pumpkin?
Hey girlies. No, I've got plenty of pumpkins.
I want this little one.
It's a cute one.
I think it's like 60.
It's cute.
I wanted a big one, but I don't want to hold a big one. No, I like this one I'm holding. Oh, what is going on with my hair? Okay, so we're leaving. Okay, that was fun. I hope that those clips are cute. I didn't do a whole lot of vlogging because I just be with my family and they don't like, you know, being in the camera, except my mom. She loves it. But I just ate. I'm really full. We're actually about to leave now. Well, I'm about to pull out. My mom was like, let's go walk around like a little bit longer. And I'm like, girl, I smell like BO. I'm sweating. I need to go. I've been out like walking, sweating for like 4 or 5 hours now. Yeah, I'm like, let's just go. But I ran to a few girlies. That was so much fun. But it's time to pull out and go. So this is actually in Indiana and I don't have good signal here. So I need to start driving so that I can GPS my way out of here. Let's make sure not to hit no one. Yep, here comes people. All right, I'm gonna see you whenever I get home. Come with me into Target. We're gonna go see if they have the Wicked cups. Oh, I can't see nothing. So I heard that they were coming out with them, saw it on TikTok today. I know some of them Stanley crazy bitches be running to get them. And I checked online, so hopefully they have it. Let's not walk in front of a car. Oh, let's not do it twice. Hey. Okay, we made it. Wind's a little crazy. I don't even know where it's at, so we're just gonna head there. We'll head wherever. I don't know where, like I just said. Ooh, hold up. Look how cute this little section is. Okay. Let me look on the app, because it said where it was gonna be. Oh my gosh, well, I found where it was supposed to be, but I don't see the Stanleys. I just see these freaking blankets. Yeah, they're definitely sold out, but in the app, they said that they might have some. Yeah, they got these freaking candles, these little notebooks. And those, this little butterfly pillow is pretty cute. And they got the blanket, but no Stanleys. I'm gonna go make sure they're not anywhere else. Them Stanley grabbing whores, you guys know who you are. I don't even care if you're like Stanley, like the brand. I just really wanted that pink cup because it was so cute. It said on the app that they were still there. It says like limited availability, but it says that they have it, and a few other stores say that. And so I'm probably not gonna drive out all of them because odds are they don't have it. And you know, maybe that's not like the, is that the one time that they're releasing them? I even went on their website. Like, I would just buy it from Stanley.com just because the cup was cute. But why do they make it like this? Like, where you have to get it and, like, freaking go at 8 in the morning and get it. Like, I don't want to have to do all that. Yeah, some other places stay, like, or say limited availability or just out of stock or not sold at this store. And there's, like, 1, 2, 3 other places that say limited availability, but I'm not gonna drive to them, right? I shouldn't. Yeah, the next Target's, like, 21 minutes away, and I just don't care that much. We're gonna go home. I'm gonna Sunday reset. I'm just gonna clean today. That's really what I need to do, and yeah, I'm not sure what else. What's up, really? I just got back from the gym. Well, actually, I didn't just get back from the gym, but I went to the gym today, and I also got my nails done. Check out my new Halloween nails. These are so cute. A lot of people thought this was a C. They were like, a C? It's supposed to be a moon, not a C. This one looks a little bit more moony, you can tell. But they're really cute, little ghosty spiderweb. I love like the blood dripping, the black one. But I wanna show you a couple things that I got from Marshall's. So yeah, before I went working out, I stopped at Marshall's real quick. And I got this cool little thingy. I went ahead and started picking up some Christmas decor. I've already explained like what happened to all my old stuff. Pretty much I lost it all, got ruined by wild animals. I did wanna show you this. I ordered these acrylic stands off of Amazon. So I ordered a ton of stuff off of Amazon. I'm going to make a new list in my Amazon storefront, and I'm gonna label it gaming room because we're finally coming in the gaming room and we're gonna make it cute because it is just not cute right now. But I ordered display shelves, I ordered a new gaming desk, I ordered some cute stuff for in here. So we're finally gonna get that room taken care of, but back to the haul. Let's just set you down right here for a second. I got this little candle. This candle is, it says fir, apple, spice, patchouli, I don't know what that is, birch, tar, clove, and eucalyptus. Smells really good, and it's like the wood wicks. I don't know what's good about the wood wicks. Natural soy wax, so I think this one is like a good, a nicer for you type candle. Isn't like soy wax better for you? I think I heard that. I got a couple other ones. I got this candle too. It's so cute with all the little bows. Christmas tree, this is perfect for Christmas. This one was $10.99, and once again, wood wick. Is it like soy wax? It says soy blend, so I don't know, but yeah, this one smells like a pine tree, like literally a Christmas tree. I don't know what it says, but it smells like a Christmas tree. It smells like pine. I got one more candle. This was the first one I saw. It was huge. This one was $13 and smells like peppermint. I freaking love peppermint. Actually, one of my all-time favorites is, I think it's peppermint. Is that what it's called? From White Barn or Bath & Body Works. I'm like, this is my all-time favorite and I don't even know what it's called, but it's so good. I got a couple other things. I got this little snow globe just because I really love the vibe of it. I thought it was super cute, super pretty. Has a little silver, a little bit of gold, and $12.99. Just another Christmas decor. Something I will always have and cherish. We are not gonna let this stuff get destroyed by animals because they're not gonna stay in a shed. So yeah, pretty much whenever I moved from the trailer, I went to the shed to get like all my Christmas decor, and there was a hole in the back of my shed. And I guess animals had been in it because as I started like picking stuff out, I noticed stuff was like stained like yellow, like it looked like pee and like poop, like the feces, there was stuff all over them. And I was only able to salvage a couple items, like my snow globe candle holders, and I think that was pretty much it. Like maybe one other thing. The other stuff was like all ruined. Like animals were like living in it. Like not just went there once, like they were living there, like buried into it. So I just was like, let's not. I just decided we had to start over, and here's where we're at. Although last year was my first year buying Christmas decor and I had quite a bit, but you know what? We're just gonna do better this year. When bad things happen,
good things come. I got this cute little thingy. I think it's really pretty. How much was this? This was $12.99. Not bad for a little cupcake thing. Is that what it's supposed to be? Peppermint square is what it says on it. But yeah, it's just like a little cupcake Christmas tree. I think it's really cute. And I got one more thing. I found lots of good things today. I found this picture frame, which I thought would be perfect because, you know, my little area over here. Let me just show you. I thought it'd be perfect for over here. This is where I want to put it. Over here. Yep, I'm gonna put it somewhere over here. It's got the bow, it's got the gold. I think it fit perfectly. Oh, I just slammed it against my chest. Like just something like this, okay. Oh, be careful of that mirror, I'm not wearing no pants. Okay, just something like that. So yeah, I could either move those boxes or I could just, whenever I get rid of this, because that's a seasonal decor, maybe it could be like something like that. That's really pretty. Actually, I think I'd like it better in the corner. Maybe move the box to the middle. I'm just gonna leave this like this for now, and then we'll decide in the future how I wanna put stuff. Yeah, I'm just wearing a t-shirt. I ain't wearing no pants. It'd be like that in your own home, okay? But yeah, I thought this was really cute. I think all of you can agree. And it was $8, so not too, too bad. Yeah, that was just all my little haul right there and my Amazon order, but I have so much more coming in. A lot of them stuff you have to build, and I'm not going to be able to build it, so I'm going to have to hire a TaskRabbit. But I have four things I need to build. A little display shelf, well, a smaller one, it's not little, two large ones, and then L-shaped desk. So I need all four of those things built. I'm going to put it in my storefront because I don't know if it's going to be built by the time I post this video, but if you want to see what everything looks like, my storefront is always in the description somewhere. It'll take you to like my Amazon storefront, and then you click on gaming room. I had to make a little category for it. The girlies are fighting. Oh my god. Guys, you're supposed to be friends. Actually, you're supposed to be sisters. Sisters, yeah. Really. Tamari, I feel like you're instigating by staying there. Minnie walked away, you should too. Where are you? What are you doing? Thanks, you just came on. In the last video when that happened, I realized how loud it is. I'm like, dang. Yeah, go look at my Amazon storefront if you wanna go ahead and see the items now, because they're probably not set up yet. I'm gonna try to build like the desk, maybe try to build a smaller shelf, but the bigger shelves, I'm not gonna be able to do. I'm gonna need to get a TaskRabbit for it. Are you ready for this haul? I don't think you're ready. I have something so, so exciting to show you, but I did a lot of Christmas shopping today, so I'm just gonna talk about my day for a second, and then we're gonna get into this haul. Okay, I know I've been doing a lot of hauls right here in this spot. I'll change it up soon. I just don't feel like doing it right now because it's kind of late at night anyways, but lots of exciting stuff. I got lots of exciting stuff. I am doing my Christmas shopping, and so I've said this like 100 times. I feel like I just keep repeating it because I know people always miss like little details like this. All my Christmas stuff from last year, I got lost in the shed by animals. But I'm starting all over with new Christmas stuff, and I finally got like a lot of good stuff today, and I got another exciting thing. We're just gonna start with this. So I wanted this. Oh wait, we did this in this vlog. We went to Target, we tried to find it, and we couldn't because all them Stanley ass little snatching ass girls. Okay, so all them Stanley snatchers took them, and so I was finding one on Facebook Marketplace, and I found one for $80, and I was like, you know what, I'm gonna cave and get it. But then it was sold, so I found another one for $100, but I already had the $80 cash. So I was like, hey, will you do it for $80? And she was like, yes, but only because I'm such a big fan. And I was like, oh, so you watch my videos too. But anyways, I met up with one of my supporters today and bought this. I am by no means one of them crazy Stanley people. Like, I know you know what I mean. And no offense if you are. If you are, like, a hobby is a hobby and it's innocent. You know, you do your thing. But also, you know, the crowd of people who wake up super early to go buy them all. There's, like, probably a... There's people who truly like them and collect their Stanleys. And then there's resellers. And so the girl, I don't know what her situation is, but maybe she got an extra one and just wanted to sell it for some cash. Whatever. I really wanted this one just because it's so cute. It's got the little sparkly, it's got the butterflies. It's very plain, like all the Barbie ones. I was gonna get the Barbie one, but it said Barbie across it. And I just wanted a really nice big one for the gym. So unless they come out with like something like limited edition, I'm not running to like buy any more Stanleys. Like, I only care about cups when they're like bedazzled or limited edition. I'm done like buying stuff I don't need, you know? So in my mind, this was a need. And I sat and I thought about it for a few days. So let's get into this freaking haul. I'm just starting somewhere random. I gotta take everything out so I can put it like in the Christmas box for when it's time. We'll just start randomly. I got this little pink deer. It's kind of glittery. You see the glitter on it? Put it over my face. I got a gold deer. I picked up this one first, then I got the pink one so that they could be together, like boyfriend, girlfriend. I really love them both. They're both glittery, so I'm getting glitter like all over me right off the bat. Oh, this is my Nutcracker's boyfriend. My Nutcracker's boyfriend. So I'll show you my Nutcracker, that's me, in a second. But this is the guy that my Nutcracker is dating. He's got a cape, he's wearing gold. A little bit of silver too. Like, I really like his whole vibe. You guys know I'm digging the gold lately. I'm a gold digger. No, not for real. Don't think that's for real. I got this gold Nutcracker for like my little dining room area. You hear it? It's like really nice material. I think this one was a little bit expensive compared to the others. This one was 17 and this one was 13. So yeah, it's heavier material, a little bit more expensive, but I thought it was very cute, very unique. It would look good with my other gold stuff I have over there. I think I want to end this YouTube video tonight and I want to edit it. And I was thinking of editing it in the bath because I've been wanting to take a bath for a few days and I've been like delaying it. But I think I'm going to do that. Or edit it and then take it back. This is not from the haul, but I got freaking PR from Rare Beauty. Okay, if you wanna see it, I don't know if the video's posted yet, because if I post this video tonight, I'm not posting the Rare Beauty video until probably tomorrow, so you'll just have to watch out for it. But I got a lot of makeup and stuff from them, and it's just so exciting, because growing up, I freaking love Selena Gomez. I do have an eyeliner for you guys. I kept it in the box, so that's for you. As you know, I got my giveaway boxes, which I need to give away soon, because they're pretty full. I don't know what I'm, like, waiting for at this point, but, like, Rare Beauty blush. Like, I got this blush. I got, like, her liquid blushes. She sent me a couple lip glosses. I'm saying she, like, it was Selena personally, but it was just their team. Their team is awesome, and yeah, that was so cool. That's such a big moment. Rare Beauty. I wanted to share that with you, but I made a little TikTok opening it. Okay, what else? That was all from Home Goods. Yeah, that was all from Home Goods. Just want to make sure. This is from Burlington. We're going to be going back and forth. This was from Burlington. I got this little Christmas tree napkin holder. That'd be really cute for the kitchen for Christmas. I'm going for like a white gold. Maybe a little bit classical with my Christmas. Like, I kind of want to get like not just like gold lights, but like some colored lights. I love mixing gold and like colored lights. I say I love, but in past years I was all about white lights and like silver. I'm really changing a lot this year. I like new things, you know. I think that's fine. Ooh, cat, you okay? Oh my god, she's crazy. I got this a butter dish. I thought it was another cute, super cute thing for the kitchen. This was only like $5. I played that game by myself where you go to the store and you're like, if I can guess the price, I can get it. Or if I get under the price, so like guess it was $6, I can get it because it was only $5. But if it was over $6, I wouldn't be able to get it. I played that by myself because it sounded fun. And I have friends, but not people who live near me, not people with the same hobbies as me. So it's just, I've spent a lot of time alone because I can do what I like alone. I got this little hand soap. This little hand soap's so cute. They had some other really cute hand soaps, like reusable things, but I don't know if I mentioned it here or on YouTube. I think I did mention it in one of my videos. I don't like reusable soaps that you have to refill just because it sits there for weeks after the holiday and like I have to use up all the soap and then you have to clean it out, then store it for a year. So I just rather get something that you can like kind of one and done. I don't really plan on saving this. Although the more I look at it, I'm like, it's really cute. Maybe I should save something like this. But this was $4. I don't know. We'll decide. I might want to save this, but that's usually the intent. My ghosty one. Oh my gosh, now I'm like, maybe I should save those. Well, then what's the point in getting plastic ones if I plan on reusing them anyways? Okay, I don't know what I'm even talking about, y'all. You know I just be talking out my butt sometimes. So this was also at Burlington. I got these super cute juicy PJs. So this is what it looks like on the back. Usually I love like satin sets. This is not satin, it's just like soft, like, I don't know what it is, cotton, just soft material. But this set was super cute. I love the colors. It's really soft. I love the bedazzled. I had to get it. You know, I love PJs like that. I got these from Burlington. These little shoes are so cute. I love these type of slippers. I have two other pair that are similar, but not the exact same. And I think these ones might look a little bigger. So I think these ones might fit me better now that I'm looking at them. But I had to have them because of the bows. Just so, so cute. Okay, this was from Burlington. I got this candle, this pink champagne candle, and I actually ended up picking up two of these in my video. You only saw one, but ooh, it smells so good. But at the self, not self checkout. I always say self checkout when I mean checkout. I don't know why, but at the checkout, I saw another one and I thought that would be perfect because I think I know where I want to put these. I'm not going to tell you yet. No spoilers. You'll see whenever I decorate. I think I would know where I want to put these and I want two so that they're cute and even, you know. If you know, you know. Okay, I got lots of other bags. They're kind of all the way up here. This one's from Home Goods. And my cats will not leave this freaking spider web around this island alone. Like, a lot of it, they don't bother. But around this island, they think it's free game. Okay. Ooh, this is my cookie jar. Okay, this is so cute. Look, I've never bought anything like this, like a Hello Kitty cookie jar like this. Usually, I'm not one to, but the pink, the Christmas, like this is perfect for Christmas. I love the vibe of it. And the lid, it like suctions, so that's actually really nice. It's not like just one of them loose lids. I love that. That is so cute. Oh, we got another big bag from Home Goods, and then I think another bag from Home Goods and two more from TJ Maxx. Oh, this is the tree skirt. Look at this tree skirt I got. So it's pink. I don't know if you can tell in the lighting. And it's got these red bows. So it's so pretty. Pretty sure I'm gonna wanna use this. If for some reason I don't, I am gonna keep it like this in case I wanna return it. But this was one of those things that like, I didn't know if I was just liking it cause it had the bows on it or if it's really pretty and I really will like it. But yeah, also it's red. So I'm gonna have to make the red like match into it. It would be absolutely perfect if this was like gold. If it were gold, I wouldn't even be questioning it. But yeah, I do really like that and I will probably end up using it. I got these gold little trees just because they were shiny. I think they were like $7 each, $8 each. So I was like, might as well get these little things. I want to get a lot more stuff like this, like random little decors like that at probably at home. I want to go to Michael's soon because I heard Michael's has a lot of really cute stuff, like the Nutcracker type theme. And I think that's really, really pretty. I got this Santa. He like sits on a shelf and he's got gold, he's got pink. He's so cute. Like, this is the perfect Santa. And I'm so sad because last year I had another Santa. He was kind of big and he stood up, but that all got ruined by animal feces in the freaking shed. Yeah, it was not cute, guys. I savored my snow globes and I think that was it. This is the last bag from Home Goods. Oh, and it's just this one thing. It's this big candle, huge candle. First of all, you know I love candles. I actually have like quite the candle collection right now. I'm like, I need to stop buying them, but I always find cute ones, ones that smell good, like holiday ones. But honestly, like I am not gonna run out of a good candle for a minute. I am so excited. This one has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 wicks. I love that. And the color of it, it's like the gold I'm looking for right now. Like just my whole vibe. I really like it. I did not find as much at TJ Maxx as I did Home Goods, but I still found some cute stuff. So this is my Nutcracker I was telling you about. So this one's me. He's got like a little gold, a little silver, a little bling bling, the pink. Does he have glitter? Oh yeah, a little glitter around the base, around that silver. And yeah, they're dating. So one of them I got at Home Goods, one of them I got at TJ Maxx. But look, it's me and my mans. Aren't they so cute? I had some kind of like this before, but you know, like I keep saying, they got ruined. Like, I didn't just want to buy all new stuff. I really do wish I had my old stuff. Like, I genuinely just, it sucks. I found this present. It's just like, it's hard. It's just like this box thing, just a little stand. It looks like a present. And so I don't know exactly where I'll put this, but I thought it was really cute. It'd be nice if I could find another one or something to go with it. There were other ones, but they were not this cute, like not this pink. So I didn't even want to get them, but it'd be nice if I could like maybe find another one of these to go with it. Cause yeah, I think he needs a friend. It's got like this gold polka dot on it. So it definitely fits like the pink and gold vibe. Love it, love it. And we got one more bag. One more bag. I think these are two cups. Okay. So this cup ain't even pink. You're about to be so shocked. So shocked. This is not even pink. It's red and green, but look, it's got mistletoes and red bows and it's got like this little gold rim around the top and it says hand painted. It also has these little bedazzles in it. Can you see it? Yeah, like in the bows. It's so pretty and it was $7, but I just thought this was so unique. Like I could pour like a cute little Christmassy drink in this. It could be like a cute little moment. like not even pink, but I just love it. I love everything on it. The little leaves, the bows, it's all so cute. Yeah, this was $7. Not my usual style glass. Like, I don't usually get wine glasses, but that one was so cute. And then I got a Christmas mug. I don't have very many Christmas mugs, so I was like, you know what, I might as well at least get one. What if I want to make like a little hot cocoa and I don't have a Christmas mug? But this one is candy canes. Candy canes, and what is that? Oh, it's tied with like, is that like mistletoe, the green stuff, or is it just leaf? There's also this little candy cane right here. Oh yeah, and then it has like little bows all over it. So yeah, so cute. I love this cup. This cup was $4.99 and it came with this little charm thing. So I was gonna say I'd leave it there, but I'm gonna have to wash the cup. So you'll have to take it off. But I wonder if you can just take it off, put it right back on. That was this whole big haul. I got a lot of stuff. Genuinely so excited for pink and gold Christmas. I love my freaking Wicked cup. Like, I think this was a successful haul, a very successful start to Christmas. I need to get a Christmas tree because I obviously lost my Christmas tree too. Cats, what, y'all need to stop it. I meant to take that trash out earlier and I totally forgot. I'll take it out in the morning, it's already dark. But yeah, I wanna edit this video, maybe edit and post it tonight. If it's not edited and posted tonight, then You'll be watching it when you're watching it. I don't know what I'm trying to explain. I hope you guys enjoyed going to the pumpkin patch with me. I don't even know what all recorded, so I hope that came out really cute. And thank you for sticking around to the end of this video. If you stuck around this long, you should tell me what you want for Christmas in the comments. That's just so much fun. I don't know if it's a little too early. Maybe don't don't tell me what you want for Christmas. Tell me what you're gonna be for Halloween. We'll do that. We'll save that for another time. Tell me what you're going to be for Halloween or what you want to be. I don't know what I should do. I don't know if I plan on going anywhere, but if I did, I don't know. Do you think I'd make a good Naruto? You think I should be Naruto, but like a cute Naruto? I don't know, but make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends to subscribe so we can hit our goals of 100K. I seriously love you so much. Thank you for always putting up with me, and I'll see you in the next vlog. Bye!